Last part prepares me to enter God's word tonight.